You're racing through the heart of Reaper territory, but it's the fastest way to the bounty. Good luck. Artist. The road's your canvas and you paint it with blood.
I've got my top guys in the area, Jacqueline. They're gonna make you sorry you stepped on our turf. Keep you alive in our dungeon 1 week for every Reaper you've killed!
You got some friendlies up ahead. Watch your fire! badly damaged.
We own these roads, Jackal, and you best not forget it. Hope you've enjoyed your time on my turf. You won't be leaving alive.
These reapers back to hell.
Win or lose, you still fight like a bitch.
After this, the Reapers are going to be running around like chickens with their heads cut off. I've sent a few of our boys to help you out. Try not to kill them.
Let's see how tough you are one-on-one! Gonna pay in blood for every Reaper you take down!
You're almost to the territory border. Take out the Reaper boss and there's one less gang to fight for that bounty.
I'd like to cut you off! Oh, you gotta get it now!
Nice! Put that reaper bastard in his place. But the bounty's still out there, so get moving. Cut across these rooftops, and don't look down. Grab some jump jets if you can. Nicely done. That bounty's so close I can taste it. This is Sigma territory. They prize technology over skill or bravery. Show 'em why that's a bad idea. Be a closed casket. You Great work. Keep it up from that bounty's ass. I'll put in a call to some of our allies in the area. Keep your eyes open. They're here to help. Made us look like a bunch of fucking amateurs. Don't let it happen again.
Our neuronal impulses travel at the speed of light, Outsider. Do you truly think you can beat us to the bounty with action potentials?
Thank you.
Jesus, kid. I'm glad you're on our side. That was fucking savage.
I decided to personally track your position and splatter your organs across the pristine snow. Your defiance ends now.
That took some fucking balls, kid. These robot wannabes won't be bothering you anymore. Now, get to the next territory. Jump jets or motorbikes isn't exactly a testing technology, so good luck.
Oh!
tore through those bastards. The Jackals are proud to call you a brother.
I've had eyes on you, Jackal. I've seen you done well in battle. But trespassing here is an act of war. Prepare to die at the hands of elite Phantom warriors. Another Jackal trying to fight dirty. Doesn't surprise me. Phantoms will win the war, traitor. You've come this far. Don't let those Phantom bastards poach your bounty. Thank you. across my borders and killing my men? You got some nerve, Jackal.
Nice work. We've been under the boot of these bastards for too long.
No surprise to see a jackal sticking his nose where it doesn't belong.
Brilliant fucking work, kid. You've made quite a name for yourself. Just don't let it get careless.
Give up the bounty, Jackal. Go home or prepare to be fucked. death in combat is the highest honor. But in your case, we'll make an exception. You ride like a rebel that I killed in the war. He thought he was fast too. Now he's slowly decomposing.
I'm surprised you got this far, Jack. If the phantoms can't kill you, I'll be happy to finish you off myself. You collect the bounty. I didn't come this far to get killed by a jackal. You'll pay for that one. Give up, little jackal. You don't have a prayer.
You got him! Right, you fucking got him. Now, grab that fancy bike of his and get your ass out of there. The Phantoms are sending in a fuck ton of sharpshooters to make sure you don't leave the territory with the assassin's bike. Get the hell out of there as fast as possible.
Thank you.
should be almost out of Phantom territory now. I've got to say, we're all really proud of you. But be careful. We still don't know who hired the assassin. But, well, we think it may have been an inside job. What better way to increase weapon sales than to get all the gangs to fight each other over bounty, right? So much for the truce. Looks like we'll be at war for a long time. At least we can afford the best guns now.